So in this video you're gonna see a gigantic explosion my friend made. He took some gunpowder from fireworks and he made a small bomb. It was around 1 kilo gunpowder. It's gigantic. So of course for safety we stood pretty far away, and this bomb was really powerful. We felt the shockwave of the explosion. But yeah, so here's the result, how it looked like.
Pong.
So here's the result. It was around 5-10 centimeters crater. So yeah, but far from that, happy new year, and I hope I see you next time. Bye.